Let's go.
Agent Hask, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Commander Versia. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Droid, open the cell.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Andor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you.
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
Calling the Invincible Faith. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Alliance ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention.
The rebels still think we don't know about Sullust. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
Be with you.
Slice.
It's time. We're heading south to meet with the rest of the fleet.
We just got orders from the captain. Let's grab the hyperdrive.
Go for the shock.
Watch out for that truck!
Can we check on that Imperial transmission again? We're almost out of time.
I can.
Joy, disable them! Purge complete. There's nothing for the rebels to learn. Agent Hask, it's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point. I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.